college student Otto Warmbier. He was held by Pyongyang for more than a year. When Warmbier was released, he was in a coma and flown home, where he soon died. Today, President Trump tweeted that no money was paid to North Korea for. More than 250 people died. NPR's Michael Sullivan reports from Colombo.
Sri Lankan President Maithripala Sirisena says authorities are looking for roughly 140 people he says have links to the Islamic State, which claimed responsibility for last Monday's attacks. Officials here have blamed the attacks on a local military group associated with ISIS.